Okay, the man who made the longest moonwalk in history has a message for everyone on Earth.
Yeah, he says we are being visited. Now we can show you Apollo 14 astronaut Edgar Mitchell in an interview that's posted on YouTube. He's calling on President Obama to release all classified files about government interaction with aliens. He predicts a day when leaders of other nations will begin stepping forward and admitting to alien encounters. Mitchell says he wants the U.S. to lead by example, not follow. And interestingly enough, Mitchell is not the only astronaut to talk about the existence of aliens. Buzz Aldrin also talks about a UFO that the Apollo 11 crew apparently saw on their way to the moon.
Creepy.
You can find it on YouTube. They're talking about it.